Welcome to GK class children. In the previous class, we have completed with our third lesson. Yes, till now we have completed three lessons. That is, identifying the flowers, interesting animals, and cities of India. Yes. Today we are going to start with our new lesson. That is fourth lesson. That is word game. Yes, games. Every one of you like games, no? Yes. In this situation, all of you are there in the home from 2-3 months. Yes, nicely you are playing some or the other game and troubling your parents who in the home. Yes, so you should not do such things, children. You can play for some time as your videos are started. You have to do your work, listen to the parents. Yes, you can play for some time, but it should not be troubling to your parents. Yes, and it should be only to the limited time. Yes, so you can play physical games in the sense like cricket, ball, shuttle, tennis, all this will be there, no? So you can play them. Those are also very good for our health. Yes, it develops your body. Yes, it helps you in the blood circulation. Yes, it improves your brain power. Yes, physically your bones and muscles will become strong. Yes, so games, yeah, indoor games and outdoor games. So here you are having word game. Yes, in this word game you will be related to the alphabets. Yes, so this word games where you will do indoor. Yes, just now I said outdoor, shuttle, cricket, volleyball, all those things you will do outside. Those are physical games, no? It will develop your body. And this word games you cannot play with your complete body. Yes, these word games will become your indoor games. Means in one place you will sit and you will play these games, no? And for these games you have to learn alphabets. Yes, words, how words will make with the help of alphabets. If you know alphabets only, you can play those games. Yes, so for playing games also you require your learning, you require your studies. Yes, understood now? Yes. So let us move into the today's topic, that is word game. So this just now I said you have two types of games, that is indoor games and outdoor games. Just now I explained about this two now. Yes, indoor will be inside, will be in one particular place and you will use your eyes, hands and brain only. Okay. And outdoor games you will use your complete body. Yes, and you will play those games. Yes, and here you have word game. Word game in the sense there you have to use your alphabets, and here also you require your memory power. Yes, how these word games helps you? Yes, this word game helps you in spellings you will learn. See, through these word games also you can learn many things. How you can learn? You can learn those word games. You can learn in these word games spellings of the words you can learn. Yes, and the speed also. Even you are playing your game, you will have some limited time, so you will learn your speedness, you will fast your speedness also. Yes, and your memory also will be increased. What you have played in the last game and what the other next words will be, what you have to do in the next game, next level, all those also will be developing through your memory and problem solving. Yes, whenever you have any small, you have small children, you will have any small problems. Whatever you will get, like in mathematics you will be having, no? So if you have to use your brain. So there the problem solving, this problem solving techniques will be helpful in your other topics also. Yes, so through this word gaming also you can learn many things. But it should be only to the limited part. Okay, children. So now tell me, I said indoor games, no? Few indoor games I said. You can tell me any examples. You can think. Yes, indoor, inside sitting. Mommy will say, no, it is very sunny outside. You sit in the home. and do any game, do any work, she will say. You will say, mommy, no, I want to play game. So what type of games you will play inside, indoor, by sitting in one place? Yes, you will have carroms you will play, chess you will play, Ludo you will play. Yes, so such type of many games also are there. And outdoor games, I said you, volleyball, cricket, shuttle. Yes. Yes, so many outdoor games also are there which helps your body. Okay, so this is about your games. Now, let us move into our writing part. Okay. See children, before entering to the writing part, you have a warm up here. What is it? Name the seven colors of the rainbow. Yes, so here they are saying, I think every one of you like rainbow, no? Yes, many of your children will like rainbow. When this rainbow will come? After this light rain. And how this rainbow will be? This rainbow will be like this, little curve. Yes, and how many colors you will have in this rainbow, children? Yes, you will have seven colors. Yes, so seven colors, what are they? Red, green, yellow, orange, blue, indigo, violet. Yes. Yes. So these are the different colors you have in a rainbow. When you will get rainbow? After rain. Yes. Many of you like rainbow, no? Yes. You will see very interestingly. Mom will see outside rainbow has come. Yes. And did you observe in that you will have very nice and different colors? Yes. See how many colors you will have there? You will have seven colors. You will have seven colors in the rainbow. Yes. Seven colors you have in the rainbow. What are they? You will have red color, nice red color, green, yellow, orange, blue, indigo, violet. So these seven colors will look very beautiful in the rainbow, no? So even I like the rainbow very much. Yes. So what you have to do now? See, here they have given you one warm up. What is it? Name the seven colors of the rainbow. Seven colors of the rainbow. They are asking you to write in the warm up. So today's your homework will be this one only, children. In page number 263, you have warm up, no? So this one you have to write in the term book itself. So here I have explained you already. Yes. So there you have place. So there only you can write the names of the colors. So here I have given you names. You can check it there and you can do it later after this video. Okay, children. See, now let us move to the writing part. First bit. So here we have a writing part and the lesson is about only word game, no? So here also they wanted to do a game here. Game in the sense by writing the words. See what they have given. See here, form two letter and three letter words using the letters of the word rainbow. One has been done for you. So here in the first bit, they are asking you to use the rainbow letters. See how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this 7 are there, no? 7 letters we have here. From these 7 letters, they are asking you to form 2 letter words. So this 2 letter words you have to write here. So 2 letter words. words they are asking you to write. Three. One they have done already. The other three they are asking you to do. So how you have to do? See, you have to check this rainbow word. From this rainbow only you have to pick two letters which have meaning. You will make no in your English two letter words. Your English teacher will say, write 5 two letter words, 10 three letter words. Yes, no? A alphabet starting with A alphabet, write 10 words. Teacher will say no. So this is also like that only. Yes, from this one, O and on. See, this O they have taken and this N they have taken and they have written O and on. Can you find any other words? See here, I and in. So I have made, I and in. Can you make any other word also? Yes. See, again I can take O and R. So I am taking O and R. R means what? This or that. Yes. This is on. O and R means what? On something. Yes. See, my book is on the table. Your English teacher will say, no? On means on anything. In. In means what? Inside. I am in means inside. My pencil is inside the box. We will say, no? Yes. So, in means inside. O, R, R. So, R means what? This or that. Yes. R means this or that. I want either a biscuit packet or a chocolate. We will say, no, mom, daddy, daddy, when you are coming, please bring me biscuit packet or chocolate. You will say, no? Like that. Or means this or that. Next one is A and An. A and An. See, this you will have in your English, no, vowels and consonants. Articles you will have, no? For articles, an apple, an orange. Yes, that's it. This is that. So, I think you have understood about these two letter words. You can copy in your term book. Now, we will move on to the next one. What is the next one they have said? Then, same you have to use the word rainbow. Then, you have to write three letter words. Three letter words also you have to make. Here also you have to make four. Again here also for your help they have done one. Yes. So what are they? B-O-W-B-O. Yes. B-O-W-B-O. B-O means what? For few dresses, for coats and everything you will have some bows here, no? With small cloth. And this bow will come into other word also, like arrows. This Rama, in Ramayana, Rama will have no bow and arrow. Yes, that one also will come into this one. Yes. The next one, see, I have taken B, I, N. B, I, N will make what? Bin. Dustbin we will say, no? Unwanted things we will throw. We will keep some things in the bin. Yes. So this is B I N bin. Yes. Next, W-O-N. One. W-O-N. One. One means what? See, lesson is word game. Games. So we will say, no, mommy, I won the game. And when you were coming to school in last year, in school also, many games and competitions madam has conducted. Yes. In those games, few children, they have won first prize, second prize. We will say, no, won the game, he won the game, she won the game. But winning is won. Okay. Next, you have W-A-R, war. W-A-R, war. War means what? Fighting. Yes. War means what? Fighting. Yes. So, this is about your first bit. I think you have understood. You can copy this one. Yes, children. Now, if you have completed with this one writing, we will move on to the next one. Next bit we will. Okay. So, in the same way, in the next bit, they have given you another word. Yes. How we have done with the rainbow now? Yes. So, in the second bit, they are asking you with the other word with the same process. Okay. See the second one. Now, find three letter words hidden in helicopter. So, here they are asking you to take helicopter. helicopter spelling and asking you to write three letter words. You have to make three letter words. Okay? And how many you have to make? You have to make 6 three letter words. Okay? Very easy, no? As we have completed our rainbow, now just now we have completed 2 letter words and 3 letter words. Now from helicopter also we can do it very easily. So how? See, can you find any words? See, you have a P O T, pot. Pot means, you know, will fill water. So in the pots, P O T, pot will fill water. Yes, yes. No. Next you have L I P, lip. Lip means lips. We have lips. Yes. Next you have T I P, tip. Tip means you will use small tips and tricks in doing your problems. Your maths teacher will say, no, some easy methods, some easy tricks to remember your answers, remember your methods. Teacher will say, no, those are small tips which will make your process easy. Yes. Next you have H O T, hot. Hot means, see how the weather is now. It is very hot. Mommy, I want hot milk. Yes. Nowadays we are drinking hot water also, warm water, hot water. Yes, no? Yes, hot water, hot tea, hot milk means it is very hot. Next you have T-O-P, top. T-O-P, top. Top means what? Very up. The topmost dress. Mommy, you will ask, no, mommy, we are going to function. I want topmost dress in the rack. Yes? So top means first. We have up. Next you have H-I-T, hit. H-I-T, hit. H-I-T, hit. Hit in the sense, in the cricket match you will play, no? When you are playing, always the bowler, he will try to hit the wickets. Yes, no? Hitting means throwing. He will try always to hit the wickets. So hitting in the sense, you have to throw it, touch somewhere. Yes? So this is about your fourth lesson. Yes, you can copy down this one. We have made the words pot, lip, tip, hot, top, hit. So these are the three letter words we have made with the helicopter. Yes, you can copy down in your term book. This is your homework 263. The warm up in your term book itself you have to do. I hope everyone you have enjoyed your word game in your term book. Yes, I'll meet you in the next class with the next lesson. Thank you.